Today I am going to say something about coronavirus. What is coronavirus? Coronavirus are a family of viruses that range from a common cold to MERS coronavirus and SARS coronavirus. MERS coronavirus is nothing but Middle East Respiratory Syndrome coronavirus, and SARS coronavirus is nothing but Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome coronavirus. Where do coronavirus come from? Coronaviruses are circulating in animals, and some of these coronaviruses have a capability of transmitting between animals and humans. We call that a spillover event. According to WHO, coronavirus disease is also called COVID-19, is an infectious disease caused by a newly discovered coronavirus. How to prevent infection and slow transmission of COVID-19? Hand wash regularly with soap and water and clean them with alcohol-based hand rub. Maintain 1 meter distance between you and people coughing and sneezing. Avoid touching your face. Cover your mouth and nose when coughing and sneezing. Stay home if you feel unwell. Refrain from smoking and other activities that weakens the lung. Practice physical distance by avoiding unnecessary travel and staying away from large group of people. Symptoms. The COVID-19 virus affects different people in different way. COVID-19 is a respiratory disease, and most infected people with develop mild to moderate symptoms and recover without requiring special treatment. People who have underlying medical conditions like cardiovascular disease, diabetes, chronic respiratory disease, and cancer, and those over 60 years old have high risk of developing severe disease and death. Common symptoms include fever, tiredness, dry cough. Other symptoms include shortness of breath, headache, pain, sore throat. Very few people will report diarrhea, nausea, or running nose. People with mild symptoms who are otherwise healthy should self-isolate and contact their medical provider. People with fever, cough, or difficulty breathing should call their doctor and seek medical attention.